I didn't actually explain anything about this. So one, if you increase the attack time, it takes longer for it to drop. If you do the release time, then it flies back up to the plane, I guess. We'll here, let's turn the attack time down here so it can go down. If you hit this bottom key, it really sounds like it blows up, and then it goes back up. If you turn up the release time, I think it comes back down.